here, and today we are doing the How to See Sound experiment. This is for my physics homework and I have never done this before, so let's see how to do it. First you will need a bowl and either a plate or a tray, scissors and cling film, and then any sprinkles that you have. We're supposed to be using the small hundreds and thousands sprinkles, but we didn't have any of those, so we're trying the bigger pearls and the small mini stars to see if they work. So first what you'll need to do is get the cling film, and you'll need to unravel it. And this is really hard. Okay, so now you unravel it and you just pull it over the bowl like that. And you do a bit excess, so then you can tuck it underneath. So I put it in the middle, and I roll it out, and then I use the scissors to cut across here. Or I'll just rip it. Anything on top of the bowl, so it is very, very tight, and you just tuck it underneath the bowl like that, and then you grab whichever sprinkles you want. So I'm going to do the pearls first, so I open them and just make a little indent into the cling film, and you pull pearls around your finger, and then you let them go. See, they're just balanced on top now. So what you do is you put your face close to the bowl, and you speak into it and see if they move. So I'm gonna do it. La. They are obviously not working, so let's try the stars. Okay, so we switched over to the stars and we're going to see if they work. Okay, so you can see they've moved some more than others. So now we're going to try the glitter. Okay, so we've got two different colours of glitter on the cling film and we're going to see if it works. Wow! Okay, so it worked so well with the glitter, so we've added two more colours of glitter and we're doing it with high and lower pitches of sound this time. So let's do it! So it kind of spread one way. And now it's all mixing. It's kind of all mixed now and all over the place. I'm still doing it. This worked really, really well with the glitter, and that's it, I think, with the glitter. Okay, so the my sound waves made the cling film vibrate, and with anything that is on top of it, it moved. So the pearls didn't work very well because they're big and heavy. The stars worked okay, and the glitter went crazy. Okay, so guys, thank you so much for watching this video. If you did like it, please leave a like, comment and subscribe. Go check out my other videos on my channel. Thanks for watching. Bye!